We are back at 8:12 on your Monday morning, and right now DIA is dealing with nearly 500 delays and 19 cancellations. FlightAware shows that about 360 of those are from Southwest. So if you are catching a flight this morning, be sure to check your flight status.